If we want to solve using intercept form, we need to know a few things. We need to remember that the equation y equals mx plus b is the equation of a line. We start with the y-intercept, or b, this part right here, and use the slope, or m, to find the next point. As you may recall, m is equal to rise over run when looking at a line on a graph. In example 1, we're given two equations of lines. Looking at b, or the y-intercept, we see that the first line crosses the y-axis at 3. Its slope is a rise of negative 2 and a run of positive 3. A rise of negative 2 and a run of positive 3. If we wanted to draw a line through this, it would look something like that. For our second line, we have a y-intercept at negative 5. So right here. And a slope of 2 over 1. So rise is 2, run is 1. Rise is 2, run is 1. And again, rise is 2, run is 1. And look at that. The two lines intersect at this point right here. So we can draw another line through these points. The line, or at the point at which they intersect, is 3 in the x direction and 1 in the y direction. So that's the solution in example 1. Let's try 2. Notice that this is not in slope-intercept form, so we have to rewrite these. Subtract 2x from both sides. The first equation, we can subtract 2x from both sides, and we get negative y is equal to negative 2x minus 4, which will give us y equal to 2x plus 4, dividing by negative 1. In our second equation, we have x plus y equals 1, so if we subtract x from both sides, we can get y is equal to negative x plus 1. Now both equations are in slope-intercept form. We'll now graph them. The first one has a y-intercept at 4. And its rise is 2, and its run is 1. So the line will look something like this. For the second line, the y-intercept is at positive 1, and its rise is negative 1, and its run is positive 1. It has a negative slope. So the line through this equation would look like that. If I want to extend this line, I can simply pull it and bring it through. The slope remains the same, and we can see that the lines intersect right here. That coordinate point is the solution to both equations of lines. This is the point negative 1, positive 2.